madam?
They are not good, sir.
What, madam?
My husband decided another shit in the place, sir.
Hmm, okay. No, ma'am, I think. I think we never got the video. Now tell me about this cow. This cow?
Cow was after delivery.
After delivery?
Suffering the uterus pain.
Uterus pain?
Mm.
Okay, uterus came out.
Uterus has come out. Sir.
Okay.
Infection was very big size in the balloon which our uterus.
Yeah, it was infected.
Big size, sir.
Oh my god.
Within one and a half day, outside of the uterus.
Uterus.
Doctor was coming, injections was not out. So I will heal.
You heal?
Bar and Ida cleansing, divine prayer and milk production, sir. Uterus and sacra.
Mm-hmm.
Activate Trinity, madam, tell me, sir.
Uh-huh.
After second day, uterus was outside, sir. Put inside.
Put inside?
Yes, sir.
No more infection?
There no more infection. This cow was very safe, sir. Baby was very good.
Very
good. Not sitting the cow, sir. Only standing for 2 days only.
Oh.
Uterus was outside. Only standing. Doctor says not sitting the cow.
Okay.
Very
okay,
suffered, okay. Sir. Very suffered.
Right. Oh, careful.
Yeah. Mm.
So you heal the uterus of this cow.
Yes, sir. Photo, madam, conviction.
Oh.
Pick with Srinidhi, ma'am.
Very nice.
Thank you, sir.
The baby cow, and this is the mother cow, who had a uterus, was outside, okay? And after 2 days, after healing, uterus infection became better, and they put it back inside. The mother is fine. Thank you.